This is a review for the Bear 5-speed hand mixer. So we are going to mash up avocados and see how it does. We're going to make guacamole with this. It's got a little slidey thing on the top. This is at the low speed. Doing a nice job so far. Guacamole overboard. That's the low speed. Okay. I don't want to see the high speed. We'll have avocado everywhere. Okay, seriously, let's try to catch that.
Go.
Round two. Let's see what a higher speed sounds like. Oh,
nice power on this one.